The rain is not good news for this rock slide in Anacortes. Check this out. A Skagit County spokeswoman says three dump trucks worth of rocks came crashing down onto Rosario Road near Cougar Gap. The county says even though the road is clear, it's going to stay closed until at least January 2nd because the hillside may still be a little unstable there.